Here's something I wish I knew before I was in my 30s.
This is not the real size of countries and continents. This is the real size of countries and continents. This is a Mercator projection map, and it's distorted because it's a 3D projection on a 2D surface. This is the real size of countries and continents.